share with you this hot sauce. Just look at the label, because obviously I can't read that. It just says fried chili and oil. Like I mentioned, you can get little baby Brie at Trader Joe's. They come in packs of 5, and they're so good as a snack. So, a good chili oil that you can eat in multiple bites that isn't too spicy is this one, so. Maybe I'm just like, my tolerance is too high, but there's literally no spice to it. There are peanuts, like whole peanuts that you can see inside the jar. But I can't taste any spice, really. Maybe like on a 1 to 10 scale, to me, it may be a 2. But the thing about me is I have to have hot sauce with every meal. I don't like ketchup, I don't like mustard, really don't like any condiments besides hot sauce. For breakfast, I like aardvark sauce. For Asian food, like sushi, I have to have sriracha. I don't like wasabi. The, horseradish flavor is like really overpowering for my sinuses, and it's not a good flavor. But anyways, if you guys want more hot sauce pairings, let me know.